what's going on? You know who it is. You know what it is. All right, man. Sergey Kovalov does what everybody expected. Knocked out an easy-to-hit Sobreski. Hey, but it is what it is. He retains a belt. So I guess you could say Sergey Kovalov is back after losing two back-to-back fights to Andre Ward. Now, here's the thing. Should Bibble and, you know, Barrera fight, and Bibble gets past Barrera, Sergey gonna have to fight Bibble. I don't want to hear this shit about they friends and all this shit. Like I told you, motherfuckers gonna have to start fighting each other. Fuck that friend shit. But yeah, we'll see what happens. Sergey Kovalov comes back and scores a second round. You know, knockout. I'm out.